While COVID cases are decreasing overall, the light green line in this new modeling shows cases among the youngest Canadians spiked during the fourth wave and are still the highest among all age groups. Dr. Tam says outbreaks in schools and daycares remain
one of our value props is speed and being able to connect with people quickly. Working with LucID allows you to do whatever you need to do. If you want to work in a more automated way, like we tend to do, it makes that possible. But to work through direct orders and work in a different way, that becomes possible. So that flexibility is nice. It's speed, scale, and also diversity. If we're thinking that representativeness is what we want, and that means calling things from multiple sources, we know different types of people join different panels, come in through different partners, so that's a real value prop. So the Supplier Quality Program, I think, is a really powerful thing that you do, and I think you're one of the first in the industry to do that. I know you put a lot of brain power behind it. Working with my team and trying to figure out how we're trying to improve some of the ways that we source and the way that we sample, that was one of my first things to go to. And being able to, to see what's going on behind the scenes in the marketplace where things can be sort of tricky to understand what's happening. We do have some visibility into what's going on behind the scenes, and we have some levers that we can pull. It's well thought out and it's well done. It definitely impacts how we're making decisions. The relationship between Alpha and LucID, I mean, we've been with LucID, I believe, since Alpha started. We consider LucID to be a real partner, not just a supplier. A lot of the changes that you're making, the changes that we need to be making too, things are going to help us deliver faster, help us to get better data quality. The more tools that you can give us to do what we're doing better, sort of the stronger that relationship comes.
Restrictions are not as strict. Dr. Tam warning, we're not out of the woods yet, and now is not the time to drop public health measures. With a potentially rough winter ahead, she says we'll probably be in a better position in the spring. Robin?
Abigail Bimman in Ottawa. Thanks, Abigail.